Let's do it.
Let's do it. So I want to be... I'll be Mewtwo first.
Okay.
Just
you?
Yeah.
Alright. Let's see. Who put 19XX?
Oh, that was Matt. Reference to Earthbound.
That was Matt. Some guys at Video Game Club were actually playing. They actually had a 20XX mod. It was really cool looking. Do you want to pick or ban?
We can ban.
I'll ban... I want to ban Dreamland.
Okay.
You ban Tuna.
I want to ban Fountain of Dreams and Yoshi's Koi.
Okay. Then I'll pick FD.
Okay. Mewtwo isn't all that great in this one. Melee.
Mewtwo really wasn't good in any of the Smashes. Smash 4 Mewtwo's okay, right?
Yeah, Smash 4 Mewtwo's good, actually.
Peach's down smash in Melee is just stupid broken. It's fun, though. Oh! Okay. Yeah. Let me just air dodge off the edge.
Oh no.
That's totally what I meant to do, right?
I mean, by the way, I'm with my friend Jake. If you guys wondering, because Matt's not here today, so...
Where is Matt?
I don't think he wanted to come.
I think he's at, like... I thought he was at family stuff. I thought he was out of town, actually.
Oh, yeah.
He might be out of town.
Might be out of town for Thanksgiving.
Matt would definitely enjoy this matchup.
I haven't played Mewtwo in a long time, actually.
It's like the same pressure system of Peach. Like, you want to pressure off your Shadow Ball. Well?
Just sadly put it down.
There goes the stock. I'm sad. I lost the stock. I'm sad. Oh! Okay, I don't want that either.
You don't want the Shadow Ball. You don't want the Shadow Ball.
No, Steven, I love it. I love your Shadow Balls.
Turn your Psychic Gummy. There we go.
Stop turning your Psychic Gummy. I'm sorry, take that back. I rephrase. Stop using Psychic Gummy.
Did your mom text back about the link?
Let's see. No, not yet.
Okay.
Oh, God! Okay.
I made it still. Jake, did you know Super Mario 128 is confirmed?
Confirmed.
For the Wii U.
That's actually such a fun event, though.
It's an event match. Yeah. But like, I'm serious. It's the sequel to Super Mario 64. Don't listen to Matt when he says that his dad works in Nintendo.
I don't listen to Matt anyways.
and that Super Mario 65 is coming out. No, it's Super Mario 128. You gotta add another 64 to it, man.
I shouldn't have floated there. Is that your down air?
Down air, yeah.
Ooh, that's a cool grab. First, my down smash just trumped everything in this game, honestly.
Mewtwo is so slow.
Yeah, I don't understand like why Mewtwo's even played. Honestly. Like he's good, but like not in the sense that I would want to ever like play him competitively. He's a fun character, but like he doesn't have the abilities to be played competitively. Like, ooh, good Let's grab your shot.
No.
Get back here.
No.
We got a float smash there, man. Oh. Oh no!
Yeah!
No!
Yeah! Talk about a comeback.
Talk about a comeback.
You too.
Talk about an SD at the end.
Do you wanna have a... Do you wanna go to lunch?
Lunch? Sure. Where do you wanna go?
Well, I'm not talking about it right now. Oh. You can stay till 4:15, right?
Yeah, I can stay till 4:15.
Do you think we'll have time for a little lunch?
I already ate lunch, but yeah, I'll walk down to lunch for you if you want to.
Oh no. We're gonna just have stuff. I don't know anymore.
Like snack food?
Maybe like my stepfather could drive to like Dairy Queen or something.
Okay.
And you could have like a blizzard or something. I'm actually not that hungry either, but I'm gonna move for ice cream or something.
That's not good. I like.
And we can ask, but okay. No promises, I guess, because I might be inconvenienced like him. Anyway, let's start with the next battle.
Alright.
I'm gonna try Zelda.
Actual Zelda, or are you gonna play Sheik?
I'll try actual Zelda.
Actual Zelda's like tier 3. If you're gonna play Zelda, I'll play Game & Watch. You wanna pick, Steven?
Sure.
Alright.
You can do
get
that.
You get first band, so.
Okay, I wanna band. Yoshi's Story.
Band Story, I'll ban Battlefield and Dreamland.
Okay, wanna do the Fountain of Dreams then?
Okay, that's good.
Okay.
I mean, it's your pick, so.
I like Fountain of Dreams, it's pretty nice.
This Game & Watch. Game & Watch's wave dash is so weird. Ooh, those were sixes. Look at the nines. That's two.
Oh.
Zelda's not bad, it's just she's too slow to like really be played competitively.
Yeah. I'm trying to put Sheik, I guess, too, because Sheik's the fastest.
Yeah, Sheik is just so fast. Like, Zelda's wave dash isn't even that good is the problem. Like, if Zelda had a decent wave dash, she might actually be able to be played, but... Oh, come on!
That was a 9.
Yeah, I pulled a 9, and I just didn't get anything out of it. Ugh. Game & Watch Attack it's just so much lag to it.
Lag? I'm trying to move my up. Okay. Oh.
Yeah, and there we go.
So that was amazing.
There's some 9s for you, Steven. How do you feel?
I'm pretty disappointed. Because that should have been me on the red carpet. But you took it from me.
What? I even got the. I could feel Game & Watch like coming back to the stage too.
Juggling me.
I love that one. Ooh.
Yep.
Good bro. Game & Watch going down? Not if he gets a 9 here.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh, there's a one, okay. There we go.
You make your comeback, Jake, just like I did in the last match.
Game Watch looks so funny when he wave dashes, and there's game. Winner is Zelda!
Yep.
Alright, Steven, let's go, Marth Ditto.
Okay.
Ban Battlefield.
Okay, I banned Dreamland.
Get one more.
And I also banned Fountain of Dreams.
Yeah.
So, I'll be.
It's my turn now.
Yeah. I was hoping you'd find it anyway.
I like playing FD too much to like not want to pick or ban FD. Yeah. All right.
I know.
Let's do it.
Okay. Just in case you guys were wondering, I played me and Jake's main Marth in the tournament at school, and I just I messed that up.
Continue what you're saying, Steve.
What?
Continue what you're saying.
Oh, and I got out in the first round because I got an egg. So I suck my first.
I'm not even gonna talk about how I got out. Yeah. I'm just gonna get mad again.
Yeah. Did you know that person you lost to actually knows about my YouTube channel?
Huh?
The person you lost to actually knows about my YouTube channel.
Well, I hope he knows about it.
Yeah. He might be watching this video. Or end up watching this video.
Then fight me. That was a terrible edgeguard on my part.
Yeah.
I was like trying to edgeguard, and then I realized, wow, I'm not gonna be able to edgeguard this.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I can't go in.
Ooh, I walked right into it.
I see you're trying to grab the edge of it.
Yeah?
I know I get an edge card.
Yeah.
No! No! You're a full suck at hitting it. No, you're not, but it worked.
Oh, okay.
Oh, self-destruct.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, it's back at even now.
Not exactly even. Close.
One of the things that I know, like, once I learn how to, like, consistently do it, my morph will be fine. Oh my god! Uh-huh. I can short hop, like, I can't short hop though, is the problem.
Steven 2, Jake 1.
Okay,
you could tie it up in the next match.
Down then. Let's see.
I'm gonna try Fox.
Try Fox?
Yeah.
Let's see. Get a little taste of my ice climbers.
Oh,
it's been a while since
I played. Hey, Jake,
my
so the one I have to
climbers.
KO for it to count as a stock loss is the orange one, right?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. I just always look at the bigger one because that's the bigger one.
Yeah, you have
color.
To take the, I mean, yeah. The one that I use is the orange one, you have to take out this
and
one.
And it helps because you have a name tag, it's pointing down to which one I should hit.
Yeah.
Okay, so I ban Final Destination Battlefield.
Ban Dreamland and Story.
Okay. Why not Final Destination up again? This is such a good stage. I always like it too.
Yeah. Oh, I missed the grab. Wow. Oh, I could have wobbled there. They were desynced. Oh my.
That's not gonna make it. Okay.
Look at the wave dash. The wave dash is so weird.
Dang it.
It's been a while since I've played a decent Ice Climbers game.
Played or been decent like climbers?
Had a game where I like felt like I'm actually sort of in control of the game. Like, I don't know. Cause the last time I played Ice Climbers, I got two stocked and that was bad.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. There goes my stock advantage.
Yeah, I killed both of them. So the advantage, Jake. No, not the grab. Not the grab. Oh my gosh.
Oh, dang it! I messed it up! Okay. I had it too!
Yeah, isn't that only for ice climbers and keep on hitting them like that?
Yeah, it's called wobbling.
Oh.
Well, that's what you can only wobble up to 300% in tournaments because otherwise you could stall out the entire game. So if you only had one stock left, or if you guys were tied and you were up percentage, or even if you weren't up percentage, you could wobble until and wobble at the clock basically.
That was tied 2-2.
Donkey Kong. Yeah, let's do it. Mix it up. Let's ban Final Destination.
Okay. I ban Yoshi's Story and Fountain of Dreams then.
Story and Dreams.
So it's between Battlefield then.
It's probably Battlefield's probably my best bet.
Okay, hold on. I gotta.
Yeah. Guess one out.
It just popped open. Is there a ghost in here, Jake?
Yes, it's me.
Okay.
I'm sorry, it's the ghost of my Marth. There we go. Hey!
Oh, no!
Come play, guys! So cute. Aww, come here, buddy. Come here, good buddy.
Oh, if it makes me feel better, I just died.
I know, I saw.
Okay.
Alright, Gus, I'm gonna play some melee here so you can lick me all you want, but I'm not gonna care.
Okay, you're not gonna care.
I decided that you can.
I bet you care just a little bit.
I think if he gets his fair share of smelling me and licking me, he'll be done with it. See, look, there he is. There we go.
Yeah, that's true. Good call, Jake.
The spiders are too short for Battlefield, that was the problem.
Sam and Matt weren't in the look good. Both Sam's and Matt weren't in the look good. Well, Sam was in the look good, but he left for the assembly.
I left, but I didn't want to go.
It was really, I felt really bad because like at the end of the day, I thought, I was like, man, I really wish I should have done the senior line dance. Because like, I was like, when they said senior, because you know, it's always at the end of the Tokyo Day Assembly.
Yeah.
So I saw all the seniors. I was like the only senior on the bleachers. Well, like, since I looked up, there were some people in the bleachers, like those were juniors, I guess, and some other underclassmen and stuff like that, maybe some juniors too. But like, I was the only senior that was like behind, in front of the bleachers.
Yeah.
It's kind of awkward.
Because a lot of, I think if you were a senior, you either were in the line dance or you left. There's no reason to really stay.
That wasn't my case.
And yeah, other than you.
I kind of get right home, so. And I wanted to be in the lookup for sure, but like, I knew I had to make a commitment to be in the Tokyo Day Assembly because that was like my choice, I guess. And I didn't really have a ride arranged, so I just went to the Tokyo Day Assembly.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't that bad. It's actually pretty cool. Gus 8!
There he goes! He's got the paper!
Gus, you don't go under my bed. Oh, you went under my bed.
Look at him go! He's got the paper!
I'll get it later. I mean, we're in the recording. Let me check out the time is for the. Oh, we've been recording for 21 minutes, so okay. I want to stop it after this battle.
Sure.
And then just probably go to Dare Queen or something if we can.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Try to, like, punch your ice cube threats. Okay, never mind, that's not working. I guess he loves under my bed.
Steven, I don't know, this isn't looking too good. This is looking interesting, you know?
Well, I have half the stocks you do. So you're at the advantage, definitely.
And I have a percent advantage now, too.
Yeah, by 1%. Whoa! 1%, baby.
Ooh. I don't know if I would have gone for that there. I probably would have air dodged. But yeah.
Oh, man. Ice Cumbers are really powerful with both of them, but if you only have Popo or Nana, then it's different.
You can only have Popo. Because if Popo, Nana, yeah. If Nana dies, you're, you're fine, but if Popo dies, Nana dies.
Yeah,
too.
Yeah, sure.
It's kind of weird, but I guess if you could like only have one of them, it'd be kind of stupid. Like they'd be really powerful. Not to say that they already are pretty powerful, but like.
No,
they're not really in the meta.
I wanted to grab you, man.
Well, yeah, I want to grab you too, but they're not gonna let me.
Yeah.
Dang it! I think they're in sync.
Oh, you're that close. You're still too
stuck.
Okay.
Okay. Could this be? Can I get it up? Oh, no, no, no. I was gonna say, can I get a JV3, but. Or a JV4?
With one of them just in the ground like that, it just doesn't help because the other one can back each other up.
Yeah, I didn't smash first. There we go. Look at that handoff.
Nope. Okay.
The climbers!
So thanks for watching, everyone. This has been the end of part 3 of our Super Smash Bros. Melee with Friends. Super Smash Bros. Melee Battles with Friends. Thank you, Jake, for coming.
Hey, thanks for having me, Steven.
We might record part 4 fifth time. I don't know.
Thanks for having me, Steven.
You're welcome.